Hello, I'm Mark from MWP Art's Creative Art Journey. And today I am showing you what I am going to paint, close to that anyway, for the ATC group on Facebook, the Art Sherpa ATC group. I am part of the ATC design team. There's four other members, and they will be in the description down below who the members are and their links to their social media. And I'm going to reveal the theme of that, plus in conjunction with being the 1st of April, it is also going to be in acrylics, the prompt word that I chose to use, warm beginnings, and the theme for the ATC group for this month is opposites and reversals, and you'll kind of see, and I'll explain along the way, why this fits in with this theme here. It's a coffee mug in the snow, so you get the hot and the cold, and you get the day and the night, or day and night, and let's get started. I am going to turn off the face cam here, and there we go. Okay, so I am using a lot of opposites, also warm and cool colors too. So we got the cad yellow, and you got the cad yellow light. So you got a warm and cooler color of the yellows, and then you got the cad red, which is warmer of the red colors, and the quin magenta, which is the cooler. And then you got a phthalo blue here, and then you got a ultramarine blue, and then plenty of white, and then I got some, I think some burnt sienna and some burnt umber for just giving some colors of where the coffee would be located in my coffee cup. So let's get started here. I am going to paint in, I think, parts of the background first. So I'm going to start with the sky, and it's going to be more of your ultramarine blues and whites to get in the sky colors. Yeah, I'm going to be painting in kind of with a big and loose with a cat's tongue here, a number of four cat's tongue, and then eventually I'll be going to some smaller brushes as needed. But I think I can try to paint in a lot of this background right now. I've already drawn in with a, you know, sketched in a little bit of the my mug and placement and design on the mug. So, and I am doing this painting on some what is it? It's a Stillman Stillman and Burns kind of mixed media paper. It's a little bit heavier, 90 pounds, but not quite 140, so maybe 110 or something like that. But it's pretty sturdy and it holds water pretty good. I've done some acrylics on this before, and even some light watercolors, and it doesn't bow that much. And then I've already drawn out the shape of the ATC, measured it, so I can cut it out later on, and then I can send it on its way to the ATC swap at the end of the month. And I will also have a link to some frequently asked questions in my description, and information about being a paid member or a not paid member.
Welcome back, and thank you for watching. This has been a lot of fun. You know, we got the sun and the moon opposites, snow and the heat of the coffee opposites, and some of the opposite, you know, warm and cool colors. So that takes care of the opposite reversals of the ATC part of it. And for warm beginnings, which is the prompt word I used for the April acrylics, I think that covers a warm beginning also, warm beginning of your day. Remember to check out the other artists that are involved in the Art Sherpa design team. They'll be in the description, and also read all the frequently asked questions about the ATC group, and just have fun creating and sharing. If you belong to the ATC group on Facebook, and if you don't, check it out and maybe join. And it should be a lot of fun. I'd love to see what everybody else has been painting. And make sure, and also if you're involved in the Acrylic April group, to have fun posting there also, and checking out for other artists that are participating in that. And they'll be on sharing their work on there, and they may be on Instagram. So just check them out and make sure and create something today, and just put some color on the canvas and have fun. And hit my like bell if you like this, and subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. And take care, and we'll see you real soon. Bye.